The reference images and plugins used in this video are all available in the links in the description. Blocking out the model. Adding details. Adjusting the proportion. Adding support loops. Fix any mesh issues you found. And that's it. Thank you for watching.